Welcome back to the Sports Memory, y'all. Let's elevate your game day. Let's make some Sazerac. So, we're making Sazerac. Let's talk about what goes in it. We got some Tennessee Rye, Heaven's Door Whiskey, super good. We got a simple syrup, we got a club soda, we got both our bitters, and we got some absinthe. We talked about Sazerac. Let's talk about how to build it. You're gonna need your mixing glass, your cocktail spoon, your strainer, your paring knife, your jigger, and this little buddy right here. It's called an atomizer. That's how you're gonna do your absinthe rinse. While we're building our drink, we're gonna use 2 ounces of your rye, 1/2 ounce of simple syrup, 1/2 ounce of club soda. We're gonna go with 5 dashes of your Peychaud's bitter, 2 dashes of your Angostura bitter. You're gonna coat your glass, a little rinse, some absinthe. We talked about our little buddy, the atomizer. Let me show you how to use it. Now you're gonna grab your glass and grab your atomizer. Give it just a little 1-2. Now you wanna make sure that you do this, coat your glass before building your cocktail. That way it has a little second to marinate, season, get all those flavors, all those aromas, and do your wonders. We made a Sazerac. Now typically, this cocktail is going to be served without ice, neat. Now if you got ice just as nice as Daiquiri Craft Ice, don't be scared to drop a little cube on it. Go ahead and hit it up, nice and cool. We're going to finish this off with a little lemon peel. This is going to be a garnish today. Give a little bit of a spritz, rub the rim, and that's how you're going to win. Thanks for stopping by Sports Memory. If you enjoyed your Sazerac, please give us a like or subscribe on our YouTube channel. Cheers.